think that the heart of my philosophy is much more libertarianism than
well, that's the fashionable word these days, I guess. A conservative is no longer just that, he's a libertarian.
Always has been. Because how do we call a liberal? You know, someone very profoundly once said many years ago that if fascism ever comes to America, it'll come in the name of liberalism.